take it out of the vacuum. The vacuum's gonna spit it back out.